Okay, so the next exercise we're going to show you today is a rest pause on the dumbbell hammer curls. Okay, so Martin last week did 6 reps on these weights. This week I want to up him to 8 reps. By doing that, I'm going to use the rest pause method to try and overcome the 6 reps, okay? So Martin, if you want to make a start. Remember to keep the elbows tucked in, nice slow movement on the way back down. Excellent. Set, come on. One more. Okay. Good. Keep those elbows in. And again. Come on. Good. Okay. So there you have it. The rest pause method for the dumbbell hammer curls.